save her, my daughter.
How's it going, guys? Lucian Sword here, playing some more Breath of the Wild for you guys today. As always, you just caught me at a perfect time. The sun is rising on a brand new day in Hyrule. And today, I want to try to finish exploring the Forest of Spirits and Hopper Pond and see what we can find over here. And then once we are finally ready to leave the Great Plateau, which I'm sure I'm leaving a lot of secrets and stones unturned, but it is what it is. We have to press onward, guys. There is an entire world to explore, and I'm probably not going to 100% explore everything there is to explore, just because there's so much. And besides, we could always return here at another time. But for now, let's at least come through this forest a little bit and see what we come up with. I'm hoping we'll get some more items so we can get some more money. Oh wow, that was only a one shot. Alright. Got the raw meat, but did not get my arrow back. Alright. So, I'm trying to be careful here because I'm not really sure. Oh, hello. Alright, so we have a scout right there. Hey, look, we finally found an Hyrule herb. Oh, actually, there's more than one scout. What? Okay, this is when I run away. I didn't even notice that he was looking at me. Man, the scouts in this game, they don't mess around, dude. You'll never find me. I have a feeling they're not even chasing me. Let's grab that lizard. Are they actually coming this far? Okay. Wow, he don't give up. We could always approach it from the other side, I guess. Oh man, this clearing. Like, I want to walk through it, but I feel like I'm just going to awaken some beast. And I see some bombable rocks over there. You know what? Let's just walk through it. What's the worst that could happen? See? Nothing. Wait. Oh! Oh. Oh, hi. Hi, I didn't see you there. Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. Big boy, alright. Big boy. I have just a thing for you. Oh, I can't get up there. Can I beat a stone talus in master mode on my first try, guys? The answer is yes. Oh my gosh, I almost perfected him right there. Don't squish me. I have a feeling if I get hit once by this guy, I'm probably dead. Oh, easy. Wow. I knew there was gonna be something here. I didn't know what it was, but I was not expecting that, to be honest, but wow, he died really fast. If you have a sledgehammer, whew, it takes out those rocks so well. All right, there was a bombable area up here somewhere. Hello, little squirrel friend. Where did it go? I saw a little bombable. Well, there it is. What we get? A little treasure chest, a little something, something here for us. Alright, very, very nice, very nice. Alright, we're not leaving this Great Plateau without taking out that camp of enemies. If I could take out a stone talus that easily, surely I could take out a few bokoblins, right? The scouts are what get me, man. The scouts. We gotta take them out very careful-like. This is definitely the play. He doesn't see me. Wow. Alright, so we have that scout right there. I think there's another one on the left. I'm gonna try to snipe him without getting the attention of other people. Alright, if I headshot him with this bow, for sure it'll be a one hit, right? Oh, that was so good, dude. That was so good. They didn't notice at all. There's one more scout. Alright, let's go all the way around. Oh, what's that? I thought I saw something over there. Strange. Every time I see a big open clearing like this, it always makes me nervous. Alright, well there's a butterfly. Oh, there was a fire! I wasn't crazy! Weird, why is there a fire all the way over here? Oh. I do want to take out that camp over there, but what is this? What did we find? Another camp! With bombs? Alright. Yep. We're gonna leave that there just in case- No, hey! Alright, you know what? We're gonna leave that right there just in case we need it. What? Is there nothing in here? Oh, I'm scared. This is too easy. I have a feeling those bones are gonna wake up. That's it? Nothing else? Okay. Ooh. That's... Wait. Oh boy. No. They found me! I don't know if fighting these guys is worth it. Probably not. Not with this weak weapon that I have. But what were they hiding over here? Wow, that almost killed me. Drop your bow. Was that it? I thought there was three. Guess not. Alright. Man. I knew it was gonna be an ambush, man. I just knew it. Alright. That other guy must have died just from the explosion alone. Alright, now we go take out the last camp over here. I'm assuming there's something on top of that as well. Maybe I can kind of like jump down and fly down to it. Man, there is so much to explore in this game. There's probably like Korok seed or something up on this wall. I'm just gonna go check real quick. My curiosity always gets the best of me. I've been having good luck with walls and finding good items lately. Another camp over there. Anytime I see a camp, it's like, why Did they put that there? Ooh, that's definitely a Korok way up there. And then look at that. There's something way up there. Man, there's so much. Alright. Well, let's go up here first. Okay, that's just a... That's a steep drop. Oh, there's stables right there. Very cool. Which means there's a shrine very close to there. Alright. Oh, there's actually nothing on top? Weird. Alright, I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I go up top and then fly down to the enemy camp? We are just doing things all sorts of backwards in this episode, but I don't care. It's all for fun. Look at all these herbs over here, too. I don't think I've ever been in this area, and I've beaten this game 3 times. Oh no, you're kidding me, I probably could have came up here and dropped these rocks down on the people that were hiding. Nintendo always, always has more than one way you can solve a problem. I really want to get that Korok. I don't think I've ever gotten this Korok over here before. Man, look at those viewpoints too. So beautiful. Oh. This is a little bit harder than I thought. Should be no problem though. Alright. I think this is our 5th. Oh, he looks so cool! He's got like a little beard leaf. We'll call him Leafbeard. Alright, now the real question is, do I have the stamina to get all the way up there? Honestly, I don't think I do. Especially climbing up a cliff that's like this. But I do have that stamina food, maybe I'm gonna use it here. Oh man. We're not even like halfway up. Man. I need to get that climbing gear. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use the stamina food. But I think if I use the stamina food, I should be able to get up there. Alright, let's see what I got. Oh yeah, I got 2 of them. Might as well just use the big one, right? I think I can make it from here. Come on, Link. Look at those guys partying way down there. We're gonna fly down there and mess up their party after we're done here. I really want to get what's in that chest. Alright, any enemies up here? I see the tower up there. Usually if there's a tower, there's enemies, right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And a chest! I'm surprised he doesn't see me, to be honest. Here's another little tower. Usually these little towers have stuff that... Oh, look at that! Is that a shrine I've already done? It is. Okay. Wait a minute. Another camp! They are everywhere, dude! And that's got a silver one. 2 chests, though. And there is a chest on top. Oh man, I might have to come back for some of this stuff because I literally don't think I have enough stamina. Alright, for this guy, we just want to get a little bit closer without being noticed. And then we're going to snipe him. We're going to do 1 headshot. You know what might be the play, guys, is do I still have my Korok leaf? No, I don't. I was gonna say we could just blow him off the edge. I might be able to push him off the edge with the cube. Should I try that? No! Fire stick of death! Oh man, he got me good. Second death. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. I had like 3 hearts too, didn't I? I had like almost full health. That stick only does 2 damage. Maybe when it's on fire, it does more. Oh man. That was terrible. I could have done so much better. Alright, so I spawned back down here. And I already used my stamina for food. You know what? I don't even know, man. I don't even know if it's worth. I feel like it is. It's a pride thing. It's a pride thing. We have to. That dude killed me. I cannot let him live. We going back up, and we're gonna take him out. I still think that knocking him off the cliff is the play, though. Because we're gonna jump back down there anyways, so we can pick up the items, you know what I mean? Oh boy, I hope I have enough stamina to get up this. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be really close. Oh my gosh, if I don't have enough stamina to get up here, I'm gonna feel so bad. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Yo! Okay, we tried. This is not what I was trying to do. Oh! I pulled out my glider too fast. I forgot you have to have stamina to have your glider out. Oh my goodness. 3 deaths to this cliff. So, well, 1 death to the cliff. 1 death to the dude on the cliff. Alright, you know what, Leafbeard? We'll come back another time. This place is killing me, literally. Alright. We took out both the scouts. This is gonna be a sloppy fight no matter what way we look at it. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw a bomb over there that we can use later. And then we're gonna go like this. He's following the bomb. I actually did a sneak attack on him. Get rid of all these weak weapons first. Ow. Focus on the weak ones. Alright, one down, boys. He's got a shield. A nice shield, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, can I hit both of them? Yes! He's regenerating. Oh my gosh. Alright, we are out of weak weapons. Come on. He's like trying so hard to pick up that weapon. Feels good, man. After dying twice, it feels good to actually, like, do something good. You know what I mean? Jeez. Yeah, I don't need the shield, actually. I don't even have a slot for it. We also picked up a lot of loot. I'm pretty good on the bows. Alright. Some more loot over here. The monster parts are awesome because we can use them. Sorry, I just saw a bunch of apples over here. We can use them to make elixirs, or we can use them to sell stuff. Anything in the pond? Doesn't look like it. Let's take our meat.
Meat. Need meat.
And what is our treasure? Please be a good weapon. Please be a good weapon. Alright, it's an opal. It's an opal. I mean, we'll take it. Some arrows and apples. My woodcutter axe is about to break. I mean, it was worth it just because of how much items we got here, you know what I mean? I can't believe there's all this water and not something I can... Alright, whatever. Look at that little tree in the middle. Kind of a funny little tree there. Alright guys, I think we're pretty good on exploring the Forest of Spirits. What do you guys think? These stamina shrooms are going to be very useful for making stamina food. Yeah, I think we're pretty good. Let's see. I pretty much covered most of it. I did go up these cliffs and I died, it just doesn't show it. But yeah. Man, that cliff, we're gonna have to go back up there, man. There is definitely a chest up there. We'll go back up there at another time and get our revenge. I won't forget. If I do forget, somebody remind me. But we'll come back up there at another time when I have the stamina to actually get up that cliff. Alright, so now we can just leave. We can leave the Great Plateau. Let's do it. Let's find a nice place to jump off. And let's jump. I don't know what's down here. Oh my. That's just... looks like nothing. Just a path. Beautiful. Alright. Let's keep following this cliff a little bit. Goodbye, Forest of Spirits. We will come at another time when we have achieved great power. That is interesting right there. Kind of want to go check that out. Although I don't think I can even get there. Actually, I probably can. Should I go down there, guys? I'm scared because... I don't know what's out there, man. At this point, we're in master mode. I found a Lynel on the Great Plateau. This is supposed to be the noob area. If there's a Lynel on the Great Plateau, what is down there? Well, guys, there's only one way to find out. Our quest log wants us to go that way, east. But we don't have to. We can go anywhere we want. For some reason, that little ruin right there looks very suspicious. Let's just do it. Oh boy. I hope I don't regret this. Goodbye, Great Plateau. Hyrule Kingdom. Is that head actually making it back? Get out of here! Ain't coming back from that one. I knew it! I knew there would be something here. Wow, this got really bright all of a sudden. Come back. Come back. Oh, look at, he's cool. You found me. I don't think I've ever gotten this Korok either, man. We're finding quite a few Korok seeds. That's always good. Oh, that's a big guy. Yo, I got my first rupee. That's actually a nice weapon. Got him, boys. He's still alive. Well, we have his arm. 15? Whoa, that's a lot. Alright, now the question is, can I jump across this? I honestly don't think I can. But I can do this. Look at all those fish. Might be time for some bomb fishing. I like how the music got all serious when I did that. And that Hyrule bass. Alright, so this water won't kill me. That makes it so much more enjoyable. Man, he doesn't open the paraglider very easily when he's in the middle of diving animation. Alright, we made it across. Alright. I don't regret jumping down the plateau there. Although, we are in the middle of the wide open... Oh, horses, guys. I've never gotten on a horse yet in this playthrough. Get that cricket. Let's explore these ruins really quick. Oh, hi. Gotta be something in these ruins, right? Oh. Got a few of them. Yeah, they're not coming back. Anything in these ruins? There's gotta be something. I see a crate. Rusty halberd? Don't know if I need that. Rusty shield? What's with all the rusty junk? I want good weapons. Okay, that one's not bad. Actually, we're gonna drop both of these and pick up both of these rusty weapons because they're better than the sticks I got. Wait, 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 what's up here? Nothing? Oh, they're all sleeping, except for the scout. We're not even close. All right. He didn't see us, he only heard the arrows. I feel like we're gonna go down by those crates. He won't see us. And from here we can snipe. No way they woke up. Oh my gosh, there's so many. If I can sneak strike them, we will be fine. But if I can't sneak strike, it's gonna be a long day. Go back to sleep. That guy just won't stop looking over here. no, 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 no. Stupid bats, you gave away my position. Everybody run. Look at them all. There's so many. Maybe I can go snipe the scout. That's a red one. He's got a really big weapon. Yo, I don't like how they're circling me, guys. Maybe I should make a run for it and get the chests. Thank you. Oh my! That almost killed me in one hit. This is a crazy play, but sometimes you gotta be crazy. Give me your loot. Oh, that shield is amazing. Oh no, oh no. That's okay, that's okay. Okay, I need to eat, I need to eat. Guys, we are so close to making it up to the top. Alright, this will make me fast. Give it to me. What'd I get? 5 arrows. That's what they were guarding. not even close to being worth, but the shield was definitely worth. See you guys. Thank you for the loot.
Know your place.
That is a very large slime. I will come rescue you. My rusty weapon. Actually, let's do some real damage, shall we?
What? He killed me in one hit. Wow. One hit. I was trying to do my duty as a hero and save that person from the monsters. And I just died. I died a hero.
EX strange mask rumors? Wait, what? EX teleportation? What? I died and got all these quests. Alright, you guys are extremely strong. So, like, y'all need to chill. If I'm very patient, I can probably kill these guys. I think think the other guy was starting to come around. Nice, I got his weapon. He didn't drop anything? Can I sneak attack him? With this? Man, I almost sneak attacked him. That would have been epic. I don't know why it didn't work. Every time I try, it just pulls out the weapon instead of actually doing the attack. That's a nice shield. A very nice shield. And now it's mine. You know, we're breaking these bad weapons, so I don't even mind. We're gonna get much better weapons. Was that a shrine? Oh no. Yeah, it was! Oh, you're not picking that back up. You guys one-shot me. I did it! You guys, you're free to go. Those monsters even gave my sister a run for her money, and she's no slouch! Do you want this in return? A tough nut cake. Hey man, I'll take it. We really need to get to safety. Yeah, you guys are lucky I let you live. Alright guys, we went a little bit over on this episode. Hope you guys don't mind. So next episode, guys, we will check out that shrine that is right over there. I'm gonna mark it. And we have a tower right there. So we're gonna do both of those things at the start of the next episode. Oh man, I gotta check what's up here real quick. Real quick. Thank you guys so much for giving this series so much love and support. It's really a joy to be playing this game again. And Master Mode is definitely presenting itself with some amazing challenge. And I accept the challenge. Oh, look at that. I could have dropped down there. I didn't even see that floating platform. So much to do and see. Oh, man. All right, guys. I hope to see you in the next episode. This is Lucian Sword. Take it easy, guys.